Yo, what's up, guys? Mikey here with Nike, or Nike, whichever way is pronounced. The new god, or should I say goddess, for Smite. I'm just going to be playing here for a little bit in Arena. I actually don't know how you're supposed to build her, so I'm going to build her like how I build Bologna. So I'm going to work on getting that. And just for the escape... not really escape, but... And that guy is still playing music through the damn mic. Nope. I want to mute that real quick if I can. Where is he? Right here. This is the guy, I remember. And look, no music playing through the mic. Sounds a lot better now, right? Alright. Nike. Or Nike. I like calling her Nike. Because I don't know, when I say Nike, it just feels like I'm missing something. It feels like I'm missing that E. So I want to... call her Nike. So basic abilities, this is basically her lane clear. It's what I thought it was, three slashes. Maybe it's three when you upgrade it. So her X is like a lane clear. It's a straight up line attack, I guess. For right now it does two, maybe later on it does three. I'll get to the A in a bit. This is for those who don't know. Your B is a leap. It's not a good leap, it's like really slow. Like, that was really slow, and I landed right in that, so that was great. One, two. Yeah, I think it gets upgraded later. And your A. Your A is an upgrade. Think of it like Thassa Wall, kind of, except just for yourself. As in, ooh, I got my ult now, so that's good. Ult is, I don't know, the ult confuses me, but... So, whenever I want to use, like, any of my abilities, it's better if I use the A with it. Because it gives it, like, an upgrade. Like, when I use it with my X, two and three, and I think later on it becomes three slashes, so it'll get a fourth slash. When you use your A with your B, it makes your leap a lot faster, and I think it makes it do more damage when you land, and it makes it go farther, so it's all around better. Here, I'll show it right now. Yep, see, a lot faster, and I think I went a lot farther too. All right so I got canceled right in the middle of that. It doesn't matter though, Zeus has got that. Let's just get that clean up. The ult, I'll explain that in a little bit, when I actually use it. It seems weird. It gives you a okay, from what I know of it, it makes, like, a pulse of damage out when you use it. You get a shield on you, like a really huge shield. And I think a couple buffs, maybe, like damage or something. I'm not entirely sure. I could go read that, but fuck reading. I don't have the patience for that. I don't have the time for that either. And slow as hell leap. I'm trying to upgrade this to see if I can get the extra third one. That's why I'm upgrading my axe. Plus, it's a good lane. Plus, it's really good lane clear, so I want to use it. Alright, so use it regularly. One, two. Is it just two? I swear it was three. Huh. And ult. Oh, see, we both use it at the same time. One of them used med. I hate med. I really do hate med. That med meta, it's so jank. Hold up, I'll go back and exactly read what this buff, what her ult does. Like I said, the ult confused me when they were, like, showing it. Okay. Active. Oh. So... transforms into an armored sentinel and sends out a shockwave. Yeah, it sends out the wave, like I said. Oh, it slows enemies around her, too. And she gets 40% shield. And obviously with her A, it just gives, like, a bunch of boosts to it. So, using her A with all of her abilities is really good. I'm still trying to figure out if this damn X gets, a third swing. Because I remember having three at max. Or, I thought it was three to begin with, but I'm assuming it's three at max. Because I remember just regularly having three swings. Maybe I'm wrong, though. One, two, yep, it is, nope. Oh, yeah, there we go, get that kill, though. Sweet. Yeah, I'm gonna build Nike how I build Bologna, so it's gonna be a lot of, like, aggressiveness. I didn't have my A, but I wanted to try to get her off Zeus. That's why I didn't use it there. I could have waited for it, but I didn't want, okay, fuck you. Okay, that's enough. Oh, wait, that's our Zeus. Or, that's our... Oh, was that our... Where did he... There he is. That was our Odin. They don't have an Odin. I don't know why. When I saw the hit, the land, I was like, oh, fuck this. don't bother me. Sweet, that worked. Man, I got punished there. I would have deserved it. Freaking lazy backing. Don't save people who lazy back. I learned that the hard way. One, two. All right, sweet. Okay. Oh, that's a. Can I hit this? Hey, Terra. Oh, look at that. Breakable, because that was a great idea. Definitely doesn't make you, like, almost dead. I feel so bad for Terra players. Yeah, it only does two hits. I swear it did three. I guess I was just thinking it did three from the A. Sorry about that. Ugh. And wave clear. Done. Cooldown seems to be really good for her A. I wonder... I'm thinking that might actually get... either her leap is gonna get a buff, per se. And... Oh, there's the kill! Oh, God. Get that awesome-ass Anubis away from me. No, 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 no! Fucking Arachne, man. Fucking Arachne. I could use Purification on that, but... I don't want to do that. So to build her like I build Bellona, I want to get some of this going. Get this. I want to see if she's a brawler type, like Bellona can be, like, or a boxing, basically a boxing type. Fuck your bees. One, two, bitch. Oh, get the hell away from me, Terra. I'm not in the mood for your shit. Get rid of the- oh my gosh, the fucking bees. Where is it? Where's this hive at? Is this hive around here? I feel like it's around- it is. Fuck your hive. I wonder if I can take this. Oh, hi Terra. Yeah? Oh look, he's not there. What's your problem with me, huh? Huh? Why don't you go back out there? Why don't you go back out there? Okay, you have Arachne. Never mind, you can have those. I don't want him. I don't want him if Arachne's gonna be there to try to take him. Nope, I'll instead just go for mine. Because, yeah, I wanted theirs, but can't get it. What are you going to do about it? You're going to kill this minion. That's what I'm going to do. Take that mana. She doesn't really seem to have a mana struggle. Hell no! Oh, never mind. Nox got her. I did not know if they were going to be able to get her or not. What? Bassett, why'd you dip? No! I am so sorry. Oh yeah, I got her voice pack too. You know the crazy thing is, when I was about to get her voice pack, at first I was getting my Odyssey stuff, and it gave you, you know, I finished up the Odyssey, which, surprisingly, I didn't think I was gonna do right away, because I thought I was gonna have to finish the quest, and then I'd have it done. But, turns out, I had enough to complete it. Oh yeah, you better run. You better run. I activated my A. The A is an instacast, isn't it? So, yeah, A, oh, I already have the A active, but it won't get used until I use an ability, so that's cool. So just automatically activate your A, and then whenever you're ready to throw an ability, it works. Hold on 1 second. Sorry about that, usual interruptions. Alright. So, the way this A works is when you activate it, it does not get used. I'm learning this too. I'm going over what I know and then learning as we go along. And it will not get used until we actually use it, which is pretty cool. Hey, Nike, check this out. And, smash! Smash! Sweet! You ain't shit. Okay, okay, that's a Terra Stone. Okay then. Feel you, Terra. Feel you. She doesn't seem to have a mana struggle, which is pretty good. Oh yeah, I was trying to explain my Odyssey story. So, anyways though, because I was trying to not literally buy everything from the Odyssey right away, at least. I don't know, I'm thinking if I'm going to buy the other stuff. I just wanted to buy the stuff I really liked, because they added these quests like that you can do, which helps with Odyssey. And I guess I did enough, that because the last three things they released, I really liked them, so I got them. I guess that was enough to finish the quest. I guess I did my math wrong. I need to go back to school, you know. I need to get them math learnings, because I clearly did my adding wrong, or something. Or I'm not sure. But. The hell? Yeah, that's only two swings. Thought it was three. But yeah, so when I did that, I got the up to the Anubis skin, and I got three chests for it. And oddly enough, in my very first chest opening, I got Nike's voice. I was like, oh, well, okay then. I don't need to worry. I have the worst luck when it comes to that. Zeus, are you gonna just kill these yet or no? There's a squad up here. Bounce. Slow. Why would you? Really? Sanctuary really needed for that? Get these damn things off me. Bounce. Fucking Terra. Like, stop! Please. Shit. Well, that was a change. Two interruptions instead of one. Things are changing. Not for the better. Alright, and smash. Get this work. Okay. Anubis is bigger. Anubis is bigger. He's more deadly. Get these damn hives out of here. Yeah. Screw your hives. Check this out. Bam. And check this out. Oh! Bam. Slowest leap ever. Oh, stay away from me. I have bees. You don't want these bees. The bees are bad. Alright. Nope. Zeus got that covered. Alright. Clear this up. Get Minion out of here. Yeah, Terra? Is that how you feel? Clear. Minions. We're actually... Okay, hold on 1 second again. Holy crap. Three interruptions. That's a new one. Three. That's definitely breaking the record on how many times I can get interrupted. Holy crap. That was bad. And this and ult. Oh, I got cursed. Oh, you know what? I have something in respect to that. It's called Curse Back. What is chasing me? Oh, spiders. Get the hell out of here. Get the damn out of here. Okay. Actually, right now, I'm so, like, just distraught from being distracted, like, interrupted, like, three times. I'm, like, trying to think, what else am I gonna build? My attack speed's doing pretty good. I'm thinking of buying Execution. Get the pelt out of here. Oh, that was a stupid idea. That was a stupid idea on my part. She was like eyeing down my teammate, and I was like, no, you don't. No, you don't. I'll take you. And I should not have taken her. Cost it in a death. Maybe I don't want this. I don't know. I don't seem to be getting a real chance to fight for my life, I guess, at the moment. I just mean doing out burst damage. And clear these minions. Oh, almost got my ult! There we go. Gosh, you know, why is Zero a cooldown? Please, Hi-Rez, I want that explained. Why do you use Zero? Like, when you ask a kid to count a five, they don't start from zero. And you ask, if you ask them to count down from five to... Like, you count, ask them to count down from five, you don't, he doesn't say zero, so why is zero a countdown? Like, I understand it is part of it, like, the number system, I guess, but, like, yeah, this doesn't seem to be working so well, so I'm gonna get rid of that. get this, and I'm actually going to change it up for, I want another damage item. Let's get brawlers, I guess. I have no idea. Ooh, actually this. Lower their physical protections. Holy crap. This Arachne just almost clean sweep the both of us. Terra, what are you doing? I am so sick of that. I have the worst luck with that. I swear I do. I swear every time that the wall can stun me, it will. It always will. Oh, he used sprint to get away. Did they just use curse? And you're dead. Alt. Oh, I got a kill? What? I was trying to focus on, what's her name? Arachne. One, two, three. You know, it'd be a good idea if I can hit my abilities. Nope. Don't look at me, Anubis. Oh, get out of here with your get minions! Don't body block me. Bad minions, don't body- No! Bees! Stop! My A is active. You don't want this! Ha! Faster getaway. Alright. I don't have enough to finish off that item. But I did have to get back there. Starting to look really risky out here. I don't know what to get for a second relic. That's why I haven't gotten my relic yet. Ooh, look at them. They're grouping up now. They are grouping up. They're going to be trying to jump people. Why is Bassette out there by herself? That is a good way for her to just kind of get fucked, honestly. One, two. Ooh, what's that alt? What was that alt, Nox? Oh, leap on the minions. Don't worry. I'm clearing these guys up. Oh, wait. Nope. A to the leap. That way I can get the hell out of there faster. So, she doesn't seem to be a brawler. I mean, she could be. She could be. I want to test it out again to see if she is. Later, maybe videos, I'll see if she really is. Right now, she doesn't seem to be, though. She seems to be more, like, ability-based. Which seems to be a thing, because Kamazots was ability-based. Thoth is ability-based. And she seems to be ability-based, too. Seems to be a thing coming out. Who was before Kamazots? I can't remember. Nope. Fucking Sanctuary. Fucking Anubis. Fuck you, Anubis. Fuck you, Anubis. This damn oh, God. Die. 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 Oh, God. The fucking spiders are on me. Fuck these hives. I'm slowed. What was that? You got another? Was that another YOLO ult, Nox? I don't know. I couldn't see. And smash. And hit. Fuck. I missed. Leap over the wall. Yeah, to the Vanguard. To the Vanguard. That's back here. Vanguard is back here. I don't know what to get for another item. You know what? I'm gonna get Bloodforge. I know I said the other one wasn't working, but maybe Bloodforge will, because Bloodforge has more damage to it. Maybe I can do better damage with that. I'm kind of building like all damage based. Maybe I want to change an item for another type of cooldown or something. Can you? Cursed. Oh, you want to curse me in reverse? No, I should have got sprint. Counter that, because it made, like, I was playing a game once, and I was laughing because, like, the situation I got into made me kind of just laugh. It was, What are you doing here? What? Nox! Do something! Silence! Slow! Whatever! I don't care! Oh, good shit, Zeus. Okay, so the reason I was laughing was because I got cursed. And because I was almost about to kill someone, so they cursed me and they was about to get away. I had sprint, so I activated sprint. Let me leap. Thank you. So I activated sprint, got out of there, or not got out of there, but continued to chase. And then another one of his teammates came and tried to curse me again. But sprint can't be, like, countered by curse. Sprint counters curse itself, but curse can't counter sprint. So when they did that, they wasted like two extra curses on me. I'm like, are you serious? First of all, you guys have that many curses, and second of all, you just used them all on me? Ha! And then I wound up getting a triple kill. So it worked out very well. Like, you know, but in a way that that kind of sucks. It's like, once you use curse on someone and they just use pop sprint, it seems like it's just over. I mean, unless you have Wrath. I think Wrath stuns them. So you need like Wrath to counter it. But I just found it funny. I'm like, you really, two people are going to come up and randomly curse me? Okay, then. That's a thing. Get these spiders. Best I could have easily cleared them up. I don't know why she was just letting them chase, but... To his or her, their own. Well, I mean, I let the spiders chase me because I wasn't really paying attention if they were really there. But we're in a standby. They're playing super safe now. Well, Odin didn't give a fuck. Nope. No. No! Oh no, that's not good. No, that's not good. I got a lot of damage on me. I need to get out of here. I know I said I gotta get out of here. I'm coming back to fight, but that's because helping with the team. And I take a whole lot of damage. I have more than half. And we won! Sweet! So, that was Nike. Oh, snap! I never went over her passive! Her passive is... Oh, man, I never went over. I don't know if it would actually do anything, though, in Arena. Now that I'm thinking about it. Her passive is like you need to complete goals, and it gives buffs. In a sense. You, like, have to clear, like, 200 minions, kill a certain number of gods, and then maybe kill, like, a certain number of objectives, I think, or towers. It's one of those. Because there's three goals, and each three goals you complete, you do get a buff for it. But anyways, that was Nike. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I kind of dig her. She's pretty dope. I like her. Like I said, she just seems to be more ability-based than, like, how Bellona is. Bellona's, like, big old brawler. Didn't know if she was going to be, like, the same way or not. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys later.